In this moment of father and son, I want to tell you, Rabotai, that it's only because of my amazing dear father that this happened. For past 20 years, he's still supporting me, making me able to continue doing this. And I remember every day, he was a short guy, was a short man, and even though he would stand on my bima, I still had to bend halfway down for him not to reach his hand too high. And I, every morning, I stand same spot and I get a blessing from him. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Abba, for continuing watching after us and the entire community. And now, more than ever before, we have all those good connections. Thank you so much.